if I could move. You know I wouldn't come home. As if I could move.
People who know me know I'm the guy who brings four guitars for eight songs.
Okay, which amp?
I was going to bring five, actually, believe it or not. And I said, that's too many.
Which amp are we working on?
We're working on the same one.
Is that Marshall?
Actually, I'm on the wrong guitar.
I get confused.
Too many guitars.
It's too many guitars.
You should just get a yoke.
That is a really good idea.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Thank you. I'm too busy having fun.
It's alive. See? Oh, thank you. Yeah?
I need a conch.
I have to talk while Greg changes guitars, so you can hear a lot of me. That's why I brought Dan, because when I'm changing guitars, he gets there. So this is a song that Greg wrote called My Oh My.
Got it plugged in.
Yeah, good idea. I was trying to make it louder.
You need a bigger stage.
Yeah, I'm just waiting. A bigger stage or more ukuleles, I'm telling you.
So then you'd have to have like eight of them. So Dixon and I were up on his at this beautiful B&B up in Hunter, New York. We're chasing waterfalls, and I had a couple hours to do nothing. And I said, whatever comes to mind, I'm going to write a song about. And nothing came to mind.
Can I ask? Are you happy with that bass?
A little bassy?
Yeah.
That's the guitar. A little bassy count.
So I wrote a song about nothing at all. There was a concert in the sky on the day that I came by. I'm a pie. Yeah, there was a concert in the sky. Much to my surprise, my oh my. Everybody all around said, I can't believe you can get this high. Oh, there's a building you can see, built for you and me, my oh my. Building in the sea, fire is a killer, my oh my. You can sail around the world, you may never find where you got me. There's a rainbow on the porch, burning like a torch, my oh my. There's a rainbow on the porch, burning like a torch, my oh my. Don't you slip on out the door, your money roll is on the floor, my oh my. There's a book beside my bed, all the things I never said, my oh my. There's a book beside my bed, all the things I never said. One day I'll write another, all the things I should have said instead. Sitting on the couch, my oh my. Yeah, one day God was in my house, quiet as a mouse, my oh my. I said, Lord, why don't you speak? He said, because everything I say would be a lie. Break it down. Too many guitars, man. Of course I should talk, so.
Yeah, this guy brings... That, by the way, this is the heaviest keyboard on earth. This one here, we call it Frankenstein. We have to carry it. The first day he bought this, which was about 10 years ago or so, we had a gig in a radio station. It was four floors up, and we had to take the fire escape up with this 9,000-pound keyboard.
Yeah. If it was any heavier, it'd be a black hole.
Switch into the Fender. Cool. Can have a lot.
I was going to introduce the song, but I don't know who wrote it. It's called It Feels Like Rain. We have a little mini rain set. It seems appropriate for this time of year.
Thank you.
down here the river. It's the sea. And in the sticky heat I feel you. Thank you. To the tune by the Wood Brothers, also another rain song.
So that last song was set in New Orleans. It was about rain and stormy weather. And, next song is set in New Orleans, and it's about rain and stormy weather.
And it's the Marshall.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm just turning the mics off between so there's no bleed.
Good.
Hate blood.
Shout out to Jim Elwell on sound. He's man.
Yeah, he's the best.
Shout out to Barry Adelman, who does this amazing scholarship program. 10 years, fantastic.
Thank you.
the name of the guitar is the Ovation, just in case you're wondering. It was also a nice ovation from you all, so we appreciate both of them. So the next tune is our third rain tune. And it's a song of mine called Everybody's Thirsty. It's not necessarily about Louisiana.
How about a song about water, Dan?
Good idea.
Well, it's not really a song about water either, but you'll get it.
There's water in it. Right?
Lots of water.
Lots of water.
So if you have to go to the restroom, now's a good time.
Down to the water.
Thank you, Dr. Gary Weymouth. Now, a song definitely not about water. Covered a Beatles song and made it better.
I know that. Yeah,
right?
Absolutely.
Only guy on earth.
Absolutely.
So this next one's for Barry. Even without Claudia, we're going to do it for you.
All right.
And this is yet another guitar because it's got a really weird tuning. And I have to check the tuning because...
No, I mean, I could always try it.
That would be a great medley.
Almost. It's close, it's close. So 50 years ago, we had Woodstock, right? And we are celebrating that ad nauseum. And we actually
played it.
Oops, sorry, I'm going to let you tune. We actually played a song, a set last over the summer, Woodstock songs. But this song actually wasn't played at Woodstock, nor was the person who wrote it at Woodstock.
That's right.
But it's the seminal Woodstock song.
That's right.
Joni Mitchell's manager said, no, 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 you don't want to go to Woodstock, that's nothing, you got to go on the Dick Cavett show. Okay, how many people remember Dick Cavett? How many people remember Woodstock? I mean, I remember Dick Cavett, but come on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, let's go out big.
Time for one more. I'm gonna leave you with a rocker. You probably know this one. Did you get to use all four guitars, Greg?
I did.
All right, then the gig was worthwhile, then. I want to have sudden guitar withdrawal syndrome.
So most of, I'm going to judge by the age of the audience. It's not an insult, I'm older than all of you. I'm going to judge by the age of the audience that you know this song, but you probably don't know that it was written by an African-American woman back, you know, I think late 1800s or early 1900s. And she was about to go to jail. And this was a song to her husband.
Thank you.
I'll be your brother. I'll be your best friend too. Thank you. Again, great Galluccio. Stick around, more to come.